لبيك اللهم لبيك، لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك، إن الحمد والنعمة لك الملك.
In these 10 days and nights of Zulhijj, Allah Almighty gave the great day of Arafah. This is a day in which any dua you make will be accepted. Those who stand on the plains of Arafah will be forgiven. This is a day that if you fast on the night of Dhul Hijj, your past year's sin and your next year's sins will be forgiven. Such is the power of this day and night, the day of Arafah. This was the day in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala showered His khas rahmah and fadl upon Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam. Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam, when he had ate from the forbidden tree and he was sent onto this earth and land, and then for many hundreds of years he sought forgiveness, and then it was on the night of Dhul Hijj, the day of Arafah, the day of gathering. On that great day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala honored Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam with forgiveness, and such a forgiveness, such a pardoning, that anybody who asks for forgiveness on that day will also be forgiven. Such is the power of Yawm Arafah, the day of Arafah, the ninth of Dhul Hijj, the Yawm Nahr, the 10th of Dhul Hijj, the day when you go and sacrifice your udhiyah, your animals of qurbani, for every drop of blood will be witness on the day of judgment and seek forgiveness and be a good deed in your accounts of good deeds. Such is the power of this day. These days, Yawmul Hajj, the day of Hajj, Yawm Arafah,